To be your favorite movie, there's probably a takeaway line in there someplace. You know, like, you had me at hello, there's that one, or make my day, or I'll have what she's having. All those good lines that you say long after the film. But with Avatar, there's an extra add-on, really. You take away a whole language. People are learning this language they speak in the movie, and they're using it in a lot of places.
Trekkies may have Klingon. Lord of the Rings fans have their Elvish. But now, there's a new kind of alien speak that fans of Avatar can call their own.
Navi.
Nadi.
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 It's called Navi, the native tongue of the huge blue aliens from Pandora, James Cameron's fictional outer space world.
Dun, dun, say, say.
But while Pandora may be fictional, the Na'vi language is not.
Naprte, which means welcome.
It's a real language created by a real linguist and is now spoken by real people.
This, and this. Okay. This is simply na, and this is nga. Welngati.
Welngati.
After Klingon, the bar has been set pretty high. It has to be a structured language that makes sense linguistically.
To give a voice to the Na'vis, Cameron reached out to Professor Paul Frommer at the University of Southern California. A PhD in linguistics, it took him nearly 4 years to develop the Na'vi language. It so far has a 1,000-word vocabulary, real verb structure, and a unique consonant pronunciation called ejectives.
For example, this one sounds like so, ah.
Which for some can be a real tongue twister, even with help from the man Frommer himself.
Calte, calte, calte. Now I'm a little halting, so anyone who speaks the language would know that I was a beginner.
Well, we're all beginners.
Only we're stronger.
Like the blockbuster movie, the language is less than 3 months old, but has already exploded and has a fan base worldwide. There's even translated trailers and Na'vi chat rooms on Skype. But even with a new language, you can use the good old-fashioned way to converse, and that's face-to-face.
French.
In New York, this group just met face-to-face after conversing in Na'vi online for weeks.
It's rather amazing. I've heard stories of people who don't actually speak the same language, but both speak Na'vi, being able to send emails and communicate on the web forums.
And after falling in love with the movie, I had to try a few words, just a few words, myself.
I'm incredibly nervous about this. Okay. Kalte ungaru lufpam srak.
Weru lufpam. Oegnati kameye.
It's so, well, you just saw it.
Yeah.
So, you know, when you want to speak the language, mm-hmm. you want to know it. Before I forget it, there's one line, I think.
Okay.
And so to say hello, it means I see you, which is that very mm-hmm. deep, I see you. And so we're going to add a Good Morning America to it. So it's, welunatakame trr left pum, Good Morning America.
I don't know what you said, but it sounded beautiful and it sounded right. You nailed it.
But no, that would be hard for you because you can't really roll your R's.
My name is Robin Renee Robertson. I can roll my R's. But it's not only the language, it's also the appearance.
Yeah, and we tried to find costumes. You will not be able to find these costumes Halloween, so I don't know what we're all going to do when we want to do it. But if you look, they'll digitally, like Bryce, you saw him in the interview, is a great artist, and he digitally did the face for me, and we put him in masks. This is going to be hard to do, though. Guys at home, do you...
Is this like the mask? Is this what you're talking about?
Yeah,
the mask?
Yeah. This
we got you over here,
you
Sam.
You know what I didn't realize?
They didn't do us.
Yeah, no, they didn't do you?
No.
Oh, we got to get Bryce.
We all have you.
Because he's really, really good. Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's nice for us, but you know. So Sam, you're going to join the Na'vi chat room back in New York?
not Na'vi chat room.
I'm not sure if I'm ready for the Na'vi chat room yet.
Sam, you speak Na'vi with not barely a trace of an accent. It's really impressive.
Barely a trace of an American accent.
I think we've lost you to the other side.